Hey everyone, how's it going? This is Blue Orb 2792. Eric Smith, World War II.
Hail the Dark One!
Thank you. Hello, Gelda.
You're doing very well, Master. But there's always more evil to be done.
Agreed. Now I think it's a good time to check out the, Wasteland. Use Browns to pin down fast-moving enemies and fleeing peasants.
Ah, these lands were once the location of the Dark Tower, the seat of overlording power.
Oh,
at
shit.
Least until your predecessor mysteriously disappeared during a trip to the infernal abyss. Without
an overlord,
the minions fled to the Netherworld. After the great cataclysm ruined
damn,
the Dark
what the
Tower,
fuck?
We never returned.
What the hell they did to the Dark Tower?
Magic is running rampant here. Unrestrained, and minions are rather partial to not being turned inside out or growing an extra head.
Awkward thing.
Unless it's in the service.
Slugs survived.
Overlord, of course. This place is said to be the source of a great cataclysm and a magical plague, which swept the land many years ago. Although no one is quite sure what caused it. You should explore, Lord. These lands once held many secrets and artifacts which may now aid you against the Empire.
I highly... I mean, if it blew up the Great Dark Tower, I doubt any of the, objects are still around.
And brown trousers in this land. This was once your spawning pit, sire. Well, it was where your evil seed was planted, as it were. Your spawn mother left before you were born. She didn't feel that a dark tower was the right place to bring him a baby. Strange female. Until the Browns found you in Nordberg, we thought we'd lost you forever. See? There's no restraining true evil. It's in the blood.
That's nice.
By my claws, that's a shard of the old Tower Heart.
Oh, sweet.
It collects magical energy and grows in power with its overlord. With the old overlord gone, the magical energy within it should have gradually dispelled. But it appears to have exploded for some reason. So that's what caused the great cataclysm. See if you can locate the other shards
that would
do it. Heart, sire. Maybe there's some magical energy left.
That would definitely do it. Hills, Heaven's Peak, for a night.
Now,
and
the minion spell will give you a little more creative control over your minions, Lord.
Desert.
Make super tough minions, or use them to boost your own health. Catalyst, sire. You can use it to improve your spells. Lose! Are these barriers to keep something in or keep something out?
That's fine, then.
Either way, they won't be stopping you, Great One. Blues!
What the heck? This is it! They've sent the Demon Lord of Nordberg to finish us off!
We got enough problems, okay? Oh. They kicked us out of the city, claimed that we were contaminated with magic. Ridiculous!
Yeah, so these minions have more magic than pink than you have your whole body. Empire?
Doctor's here to die! Stay away from me!
He's mutated!
I have. Okay, maybe there's a little more of this magic thing over there.
Any evil of Everlight, it's come here.
Shard Lord, free from that ooze. This battle is you choose all.
Thank you.
bricks! For you! Oh!
Cross a sentinel. If you're lucky, you'll live to regret it.
I'm saying like you're so lucky.
Taking position!
Yeah. then. Slam it, pray they don't run into it.
All of the same spell.
Actually, that's what exactly I'm planning on doing. Because I don't really need any other spells.
Yeah.
quickly formed halfling homes. Especially with zombies.
Around here.
Do you think it's the one we're meant to be looking for?
Yeah, because I'd hate to think we'd stumble upon the wrong secret base.
Of course, you stumbled onto me.
Oh!
You no choose time for pleasantries. Not that I have anything pleasant to say to you.
Same here.
A large force of Empire troops is heading this way. I come on behalf of Queen Faye to offer you, against my better judgment, a truce. If you agree, follow me to the last sanctuary.
You made your last sanctuary? Okay, actually, it's kind of smart. Yeah. Probably the last place people would ever want to look for it.
I take no joy that our paths have crossed again, but it appears we share a common enemy. One who is as relentless as they are powerful.
Not that problem.
I speak of Solarius' empire. His forces are too great for either of us to fight alone.
Oh, hey, speak for yourself.
Yes, now she wants to be friends.
Together, we may stand a chance.
Yeah! No one ever suggests being friends when they're dripping with gold and jewels.
I know what you seek in these lands. If you agree to join forces, I will send my Lieutenant Florian to aid you.
How about no? I wouldn't send anyone else but him.
It would be useless, sire. I guess we can always kill him afterwards.
Thank you.
me then, scourge of nature. Let's go.
I'll be following you.
The remaining shards are behind this gate. I will open it for you.
Ow! Warren, you friggin' asshole!
Usher it gently.
Come on! We know how good you are at destroying things!
I took care of that great thing of nature for you.
Blues! All blues! Doggy.
Here, look, beast.
Why do the hard work yourself when you can get elves to do it for you? Yourself when you can get
all your hordes is junky. I'm on my way.
Here's one.
There's a good elf doggy. Rats. Blues. Choose all! You've got a spell, Kathleen! This is amazing to think you can find just lying about. All! Lose! You choose all!
Secure it, and we can return to the sanctuary.
Hey, Flory, don't you want to get at that one too?
Not bad. nature. Let us continue.
Ah, crap.
They found us! They found us! We're doomed!
Ah, okay, yeah. This is a mess. Everyone get the hell out of here.
It's that elf outlaw!
Mercy! Mercy! Please have mercy!
Don't have mercy on him.
For mercy, elf. We have justice. To the arena with him!
Hey, those are not the freaking legions there on me.
Save me! Save me!
No one's saving him.
Oh well, I guess that's one way to fight that won't last too long. Save you having to kill him.
Oh! Bringing in the best guys.